this question, we need to find out between CCl4 and water which will boil first. So, in CCl4, there is no H bond.